into a really good position and shot themselves in the foot.
Well, when you play a team of PSG's quality, the one thing you can't afford to do is to make too many mistakes, Jonathan. When you do, you get punished, and that's exactly what's happened to his team tonight. Great effort,